direction.
Yeah. But Kyle, if they log on to the 170, if he logs on to the 170, he should still be able to do SSH too. unless he wants browser, so browser is what will fail. But he can do SSH. It's because they were on the land, they were on our land. Oh, VPN, yeah, it wasn't restricted there. Yeah. So, anyway, let's make plans then. We'll change my passwords and then we'll be allowing them whenever they need something, so at least we will have that kind of a control. After all, we don't expect them to be accessing all the time. Yeah, maje mairangani yenda kumandola. I would have said we change tomorrow. Okay, but I'll still go ahead and do the change request. Busy trying to push for some of these things. Trying to, we have, Zambia, Munoche, Moche.
Don't you have
do all sorts of changes? We have all these documented and whatnot, but people change and people assume that.
Yeah.
So there's no really real enforcement per se, right? So, if something goes wrong, that's when people will now start asking for these things. But where is the change request?
Yeah.
But where is the shan? But there's really nothing that sort of policies and just checks that people are not doing these things. People do make that. So as long as you get away with it, if I thought there's no thing, then it's not a big deal. Unless there's a problem, and people are looking for scapegoats.
Mm.
When people are looking for scapegoats, that's when now they ask for things. So people do it just to cover themselves.
Well, you check scanning. Professional environment, right?
It's not scanning, it's just checking for explosive.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, that's they don't do this at my workplace, that's what I'm saying.
It's maybe it's because at your workplace you don't keep the government's
mind. Yeah. Mm.
No, this is not even the main park.
Like
majority of staff back outside.
Mm.
This line is supposed to be a visitor. And then these two in the So, Doc, thanks for coming through.
Don't forget for lunch. Thanks for short challenge.
I would have wanted to come for maybe a bit more in the. But Kai Moto, up to now, he hasn't really fixed it.
Wait, working on it?
Yeah, some guy at Isaac. The usual guy, I usually take it. But he kept it, it's almost like 3 weeks now. I'm getting to a man.
For what focus so, up? Come to pick your phone.
Yeah, I usually go, my brother is there.
Oh.
Sometimes,
yeah, in fact, it's my schedule is I guess it's becoming more flexible now. I'm actually going on leave on the 3rd.
Oh.
I need to take time off. Eh?
The 3rd is
it? No, 3rd of next month.
Oh,
yeah. All right, thanks, Roy. Trip into the CBD and to check out what's behind here. oh boy, what a day, what a day. Really?